get some air now. Let your edge out. Put some icebox, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, babe. I've been on my empty mindset. I should've came from two best in me.
What's up, YouTube? My name is Layla. Welcome and welcome back to the video. And today is Valentine's Day. So currently I am gonna get ready to go to school. So yeah, but today's outfit is gonna be pink because I don't know. I was gonna wear red, but like the pink looks better, and I have a new shirt, so why not? And I'll just wear the red tomorrow. Like I really wear red often, so why not? Anyways. So with that being said, I'm about to, first of all, show y'all my outfit. Then I'm about to redo my lashes, put on my pink lashes that I've been bought, but like, I never put them on, so I'm gonna wear the top row to match my outfit, and then I'm gonna, like, you know, make my bed, prepare to study for these words, go to school, and you're about to come with me. Because not only am I have to mention is that this is my new camera. Let me just tell y'all this real quick. First of all, I did record a video from this, and I was like, you know, I was happy that I recorded a video. But then half of the footage was slow mode, and it was like muted, so y'all could not hear me at all. So I was like, well, okay, because I don't know how to do it. So currently, I had to, you know, figure out how to undo it. It was just the photo button, but that's it, that's all. But yeah, that's technically it, and let's get ready for Valentine's Day today. Okay. Anyways, why do you try to interrupt my call time? Okay, so let me just scoop back a little bit. First of all, my shirt is from Shein, and it has like the same thing in the back. Y'all can see it. I'm doing photos today, so y'all probably see it. My pants are, let me stand up and show you my pants. My pants are from, from Shein. And yeah, that's gonna be the whole outfit. And then for my shoes, I don't really have like any pink shoes. So last night I decorated my Crocs, and I'm sure y'all good enough. Okay, so my Crocs, one side of the Croc, it has like this love thing. It was one of them little, you've been seeing them on TikTok, you know, but a Care Bear and like a love. And then for this other Croc, instead of using hashtag lay, which has been on my thing, I used hashtag val, which is short for Valentine's Day, because I didn't feel like spelling out the whole thing. Then I got two Care Bears and like a babe heart. So yeah, those are my Crocs. These are what they look like. It's so cute because it's like the Care Bears bring it, like the Care Bears make it look cute. So this is my Crocs for today, and that's what I'm wearing. So then that's the whole fit. Now we need to do next my list. We need to redo my lashes. Okay, so these lashes are already coming on, so we just gotta re-put them on but add some color. So let me just hurry up and take these off, and then we can get straight into the, I keep looking at this part when I'm recording on camera. Okay, we're gonna continue doing my face, and we're going to get ready, because let me remove my lashes real quick. Okay, we're just gonna start on the right eye. So first of all, we're gonna do pink, because that's exactly what we're wearing. I need to figure out some accessories, because I know I'm wearing a claw clip, but I want to wear something else. But we're about to do the pink on my eyes. So that means we need this messy, yes, this messy bond, but it still works. It still works. That's what my lashes still look like. But yeah, I'm just having like a little chit chat with y'all. So recently, yeah, I told y'all what happened to my camera. I was supposed to say this in my last videos, but I didn't even care. I don't want to use y'all as a thing to look at my lashes. But I do want to say thank y'all for like 400. I was surprised. I mean, people said it was like a comeback. That's what my friend said. I say it was a comeback too, because I have not posted, never finished the Vlogmas. I never even really started the first day, so there's no point. But really, shoot, I was shocked. My eyes are still crusty. That's disgusting. Hold up. I'm gonna see you in a minute. I'm trying to let me close my eyes real quick. Be right back.
Everything got so nice.
Okay, so let me get started, because some things on my eyes, making sure. All right, so let's get started. So yeah, like I said, I'm very thankful for the 400. I'm hoping that we get close to 450, because I've seen it recently and we're so close, and I'm excited for all the upcoming things. And we're so close, matter of fact. We just, if we get like if we get 450, we'll be able to get 500 in like 50k, around 50k, 50 really. But yeah. If y'all see my note though, that said that I wasn't gonna post, I'm so glad you understand, because maybe I know I came back, but like I don't know exactly if I'm gonna constantly post every single time, and plus I have school, so yeah, I just had to work on it. But yeah, that's it. That's all, boo. That's all. Look at that pink. Look at that large pink. My eyes. It's about to be in a corner of my eyes. And I'm about to do less black. And then keep it cool. It's almost, this row is, look at this. I had this for since fall time. And now it's almost gone. It's almost gone. Tragic. And then I gotta start on my other lashes I've been had, cause I've been having lashes. I'll show you them. I used them before, but like, you know, I don't remember. Oh! Everything is so sticky and everything is just moving super quick. Let me just put these lashes in. Okay. She creaming on me, I'm a crush. My photos don't need a retouch. She asked why I haven't done nothing. I didn't know we're in a rush. Enjoying the moment so hush. My album is paying the bills. I don't even need a deluxe. The stomach is flat as fuck. Okay, first dye is done, and it's so cute, bro. I don't even answer what's up. It still didn't look right at first, but like, you know, I never put you in the It'll get to it. Alright, next eye. Okay, I'm about to see y'all in a bit, but I'll show y'all the finished product, and then we'll do my hair in a bit. Do everything we have to do, so we'll be right back. Okay, so we did that down my lashes. It is so cute. I don't care what people say. But anyways, my mom just gave me my Valentine's. This is what my grandma gave me, and it's so cute. I don't know what the hand doing, but it's so cute though. It's gray too. It looked like a gray dog. So that's what I got. And then me and my best friend, I was gonna look, according to work, I'll tell you who it is. But me and my best friend Zoe, she bought us both figures. I opened it already because I wanted to make sure, like, what is it? So this is hers, and then this is mine. Cause we both, she loved Cookie Monster and I love Elmo, so yeah. But anyways, I'm debating about my hair because it would look cute if I did a side part. But at the same time, it would look cute if I did like a clock look. And these are the glasses that I'm wearing for it, because I don't care if it doesn't match, but as long as it's pink, yeah. It's pink. Oh wait, it just, hold on. This look cute like this. It looks cute like this. I might as well wear this to my edges real quick. But yeah, that's it, that's all. And then I'm about to just show y'all random clicks because I just got done. So, and then of course I'll do myself along with liner and everything else. But yeah, that is it, that's it, that's all. But yeah, let me hurry up and get ready. And yeah, that's it.
I get him out of your mind. He said he rap, he ain't signed. That ain't a good sign. Change your mind. Conversation and some rosé wine. Unless there's some other things you got in mind. Remind me. Hey. Hey. It's my got me talking in Dutch. Appealing me business or what? She leaning on me, I'm a crutch. She creaming on me, I'm a crush. Her photos don't need a retouch. She asking why I haven't done nothing. I didn't know we're in a rush. Enjoying the moment so hush. My album is paying the bills. I don't even need a deluxe. Her stomach is flat as fuck. She still fit that shit in the dust somehow. The fat muscle went in the bus somehow. I don't even ask her what's up. She's saying that shit is natural. I don't care if she making it up. I never put you in no Uber, girl. I'm always gonna send you a truck. I'm always gonna keep it a buck. You give me that shit and I'm steady on my way.
Let's go.
Wait, hold on, Art. How are you doing? I'm taking attendance.
Oh, okay.
I've been saying this for a while.
You got it.
Yeah. Thank you for telling me how to do my job.
Okay, y'all. I don't know what's wrong with my camera, but anyways, basically, it's the end of, not the end of the video, but, you know, we're close to the end. I've been chilling, watching, I forgot what her new name, because she changed her name, but I'll show it on the thing. But I'm also listening to music, listening to Party Next Door. If y'all don't listen to me, y'all should, because that's in good. And I'm currently arguing with my friends on IG. Make sure y'all follow me too. But anyways, I'm finna do some homework because I need to finish it. And we have no school we do have school tomorrow. We don't have school Friday and Monday next week, so that will give me time to upload Sunday. And yeah, so I'll check y'all in a minute. Y'all, it's the next day. Anyways, let's get started. So I'm just standing up and cleaning my room, but I'm gonna tell y'all exactly what I got for Valentine's Day. For my grandmother, I got this cute dog. This dog is so cute, bro. Like, oh my gosh, look at it. It's brown, not brown. Colorblind. Oh, I'm colorblind, bro. Why did I say brown? I think because I said brown earlier, and then it's gray. It's a gray dog, and it's so cute. Next thing I have is some cards. My brother gave me the most cutest card ever. It's an Elmo card, and I'm like, I love Elmo from Sesame Street as a kid. And then I got a Target gift card from my brother. Next I have is this Hustle. If y'all could put it in the light real quick. This Hustle thing that I could put in my room. I'm debating on redecorating it sooner or later. So yeah, that's one of them. And then the rest I got is cards. That, and I got a Biggie Small shirt. I'll pull it up when I find it because I had it earlier. But yeah, that's everything that I got for Valentine's Day. I didn't want to record the night routine because I kind of showed y'all what I usually do, and I low-key fell asleep. So yeah, with that being said, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great day. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to post a notification just in case if I don't post, or you know, be busy for a couple of days. But with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Peace, y'all.